please help me to welcome the final contestant for this afternoon. Can science explain love? What is love? Can science explain love? What is your opinion?
Can science explain love? This question to me is just a bit of nonsense. Now I'm single. Use science to explain love. What? Biology? I think that's a sensor. Okay. I don't get into it. Chemistry? Well, maybe, because people say when you are in a relationship with someone, you get happy for no reason. You get sad for no reason. You get fired up for no reason. So it's just like chemistry, where you have to add this portion to that portion, and the result sometimes cannot be explained. You get the result different from your friends because maybe you add some different kind of proportion inside. Okay, finish for biology. I cannot touch that. Chemistry, physics. Can we use physics to explain love? I don't think so. Or you want to explain on the acceleration side? Physics cannot. Okay, back to you.